Hey friends, I'm Vidani J for XS Network. No longer the underdog, Teen Wolf reference, actor Dylan O'Brien has taken on a whole new sexier role. I know, I didn't think it was possible either. But anyways, in his soon-to-be-released movie, American Assassin, O'Brien plays Mitch Rapp, a 23-year-old who lost his parents in a tragic car accident at the age of 14, and then his girlfriend to a terrorist attack just as they got engaged. Oh, the things we do for love. Seeking revenge, Rapp is enlisted by the CIA deputy director as a black ops recruit. Trained by the Cold War veteran Stanley Hurley, who is played by Michael Keaton, the duo investigate a wave of random attacks on the military and civilian targets, which leads them to the discovery of a mysterious operative who are hell-bent on starting war in the Middle East. American Assassin is directed by Michael Cuesta, and the action thriller will be in cinemas this September 15th. For XS Network, I'm Vidani J.